Good day, everyone. Welcome to TLE Class, Beauty Care Nail Care Services. Our lesson for today is about nail diseases and disorders. Have you ever seen a person with nail disorder or disease? Our bodies host a variety of microorganisms, some of which are beneficial to us. These microorganisms also include bacteria and fungi. Fungal infections are caused by microscopic plants that live on our skin and on the dead tissue of our hair and nails. Nail disorder is a condition caused by injury to the nail or disease or imbalance in the body. Here are the different kinds of nail disorder. Blue nails, it is bluish in color, may be attributed to poor blood circulation or heart disorder. Brittle nails. It is a vertical splitting or separation of the nail plate layers at the distal edge of the nail plate. Overexposure to detergent soap and other chemical solvents may attribute to the effect. Bruised nails. It shows dark purplish, almost black or brown spots in the nail. This is usually due to injury and bleeding of the nail bed. As the nail grows, dried blood in the nail bed will also go out. Eggshell nails. The nail plate separates from the nail bed and curves at the free edge. It may be caused by chronic illness of the systematic or nervous origin. Furrows. These are long ridges that run either lengthwise or across the nail. Some lengthwise ridges are normal in adults. These ridges increase with age and can be caused by psoriasis, poor circulation, and frostbite. Ridges that run across the nail are caused by high fevers, pregnancy, and measles. Hung nails. It is a condition in which the cuticle splits around the nail. Carelessness in removing the cuticle, dryness, cutting off too much may result in hung nails. It may cause infection if not treated. Leukonychia or white spot. White spot appears frequently in the nails. They may be caused by injury to the base of the nail. As the nail continues to grow, these white spots eventually disappear. Pterygium. It is an overgrowth of cuticle which sticks to the surfaces of the nail plate. Carefully remove the adhering growth by means of cuticle nippers. Onychotropia. It is described as wasting away of the nail. The nail loses its luster, shrinks, and falls. This can be caused by injury to the nail matrix or by internal disease. Onychoses or hypertrophy. It is an overgrowth of the nail, usually in thickness rather than length. It is caused by an internal imbalance, such as local infection or heredity. Onychophagy or bitten nail. It is a deformity of nail plate caused by biting nails. It is an acquired nervous habit which prompts the individual to chew the nail or the hardened cuticle. Onychorhexis or brittle nails. It refers to split of brittle nails caused by an injury to the finger. Careless filing of the nails, excessive use of cuticle solvents, and nail polish removers. The nails may be extremely dry because of some granular disorder. Ridges. It is caused by uneven growth of the nails, usually resulting from illness. Buffing the nails with paste polish will remove ridges. Treating cuts. It is caused by an accident during manicure service. Apply an antiseptic immediately. Do not apply nail polish on the affected area. Nail diseases are conditions of both the nail and the surrounding skin which result from bacterial, fungal, and viral infections. Some conditions will show a green, yellow, or black discoloration of the nail depending on the nature of the infection. The main cause of infection is through damaged cuticles and broken skin. Here are the different kinds of nail diseases. Onychomycosis. It is an infectious disease caused by a vegetable parasite. The onset of the disease takes about 2 or 3 months and the attack is rarely on more than 1 or 2 nails. The appearance of the nail is frayed or worn out, brittle with furrowed surface, opaque, grayish or yellowish in color, and is lifted up by an accumulation of epidermis underneath. Onychia, it is a term applicable to chronic inflammation of the nail fold and nail bed. It results from the introduction of microscopic pathogen through small wounds. Onychocryptosis, it is referred to ingrown nails which affect the fingers and toenails. It is marked by nail growth into surrounding tissues and may cause infection. Incorrect trimming or shaping nails are often responsible for ingrown nails. Onychoptosis, it is a periodic shedding of one or more nails, either in the whole or in part. This condition may be a symptom of a more alarmed disease, such as syphilis, or can result from fever, trauma, and systematic upset adverse reaction to drug. Onycholysis, it refers to the detachment of the nail from the nail bed, starting at its distal and or lateral attachment. The most common cause of onycholysis is psoriasis. Onychogryposis or claw nails, it pertains to extreme thickening curvature of the nails. Usually, it is caused by varying degree of hyperkeratosis, skin disease in which the skin gets thicker on the distal portion of the nail bed that detaches and lifts the plate off the bed. As a nail technician, it is very important for you to learn how to recognize the symptoms of nail disorders so you can make responsible decision about whether you should perform a service on your client. That's all. I hope you have learned something today. See you on our next lesson.